Hi friends, let's see different types of pigeon. Here we go. The pink-necked green pigeon. The pink-necked green pigeon is a species of birds of the pigeon and dove family. The species live in wide range of forested and human-modified habitats. Pairs lay 2 eggs in a twig nest in a tree, shrub, and work together to incubate the eggs and raise the chicks. The species is thought to be the important of fruit seeds. It is not considered to be at risk of extinction. Brown frillback. The frillback is a breed of fancy pigeon developed over many years of selective breeding. The breed is known for the frill or curls on the wing feathers. The bronzing pigeon. The bronzing pigeon is large, bulky pigeon with a small head and lives in deep desert, Cape York, Peninsula and Arabian areas. The blue-crowned pigeon. The blue-crowned pigeon is also called Western Crowned Pigeon, also known as Common Crowned Pigeon. It's a large blue-gray pigeon with blue lackey scrats over the head and dark blue mask feathers around its eyes. The Indian Fat-tail. The Indian Fat-tail Pigeon is breed of fancy pigeon. It is originated in India. They have a distinct fan-shaped tail and are bigger than the English fan-tailed pigeon. The Indian fat-tailed pigeon usually lay 2 or 3 eggs in a clutch. Hatchery feedings take at least 4 to 6 weeks to fly and leave their home. The African green pigeon. An African green pigeon has a plump pigeon with a green wings and back with a whistle bill with a red base. It prefers forest and thicker woodland. They climb around clumsy like parrots but can remain well hidden. When disturbed, they explode from a tree and fly quickly and directly. Thank you, friends. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends. Bye, friends.